A duotone is an image that is built up of just two colors, often a color and black. Duotone is often used to create a sepia effect. Let's have a look. I have opened Amsterdam. I will quickly lighten up the image with levels. Let's give this image an old look, so a sepia effect. I go to Colors, Colorize. For the hue, I select a brownish color. I will also desaturate the color a bit. Now let's use Duotone to get a modern look. I have opened Office Buildings. I go to Colors, Colorize. I will take a blue tone. I click on Preview to compare. I will colorize a face by combining colorize and curves. I have opened Girl Close Up. I go to Colors, Colorize. Let's use green this time. To get the effect I am going for, I will first give it maximum saturation. I will lower the lightness, so I am not losing too much detail in the highlights. I click on OK. Now I open Curves. I will increase the contrast and adjust the curve a bit. Now I have a cartoony-like duotone. Now open Girl Duotone. Another way to get interesting duotone images is by using the Hard Mix blending mode. Hard Mix will change colors to either red, green or blue, or white and black. Above the girl layer, I make a new empty layer and set it on Hard Mix. I select the Gradient tool. In the tool options, I will select the preset Yellow Orange. I drag over the canvas. Dragging the endpoints will give different results. You can edit the colors. And you can add colors. And edit them. In the next lecture, we will look at the advantages of saving in the PDF format.